solo session during Mountain Meltdown. I'm here with the Gin String Boys. Welcome back, guys. What do you guys think of this Mount Meltdown so far this weekend?
Sunshine, can't ask for anything else, man.
All right.
It's beautiful.
Well, what are you guys gonna play us today?
I'm gonna play one off our first album called Blue Cheese.
All right. 30. You guys got time for one more?
Oh, yeah.
A couple minutes?
We could, at least do a little jam.
A minute?
This is a nice one. A while or something?
Yeah. No, I don't think we have time for that.
Yeah,
we do. Got another, like, a minute or so. Just jam out G or something?
Let's do what we're doing down there, a little bit of that GCD thing.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thank you. Number for that? Was that kind of an improvised jam there?
Yeah, it's called a G-Diddy.
Yeah, G-Diddy, sure, why not?
So, while we got a little extra time here, because we just went ahead and went around, Gin Strings, tell us just a little bit about Gin Strings. Sure. You guys are from the cities, right?
Yeah, we started in the Twin Cities. Mark here's from Duluth.
Oh! I'm basically from Canada.
Basically.
Hi.
But yeah, it's been a great experience, having Minnesota be our home. Minnesota's a great place to call home as a musician. We got a great music scene here, and it's really done a good thing for us to be here.
Especially being a part of events like this, where, we played last year, and we did a gondola session, and from last year to this year, you guys have done a bunch of stuff to progress forward, like this gondola. I mean, you guys made a huge addition here. I think the other one could only fit maybe four people.
Yeah,
what it was just me and him last year.
Yeah, what a compare. I mean, what do you guys think of this new gondola here?
It's pretty awesome.
It's great.
Like the Ferrari of gondolas.
Ferrari gondolas. Looks great.
So, like you said, Gavin, you guys played here last year at Mountain Meltdown. Yep. But you guys kind of have a home away from home up here in the North Shore, too,
absolutely.
Right?
We've been coming up to Grand Marais for probably about 5 years, I want to say.
5 or 6.
It's not long ago. Yeah. It's been, I think this is where I could speak for most of us. This is where we'll rest our bones later in life. Yeah. This is a great place to be. We call it home,
Yeah. I like to think that myself.
Yeah.
It's a great place.
It is.
So what do you think? We got just a few minutes. You want to do one more little jam here?
Yeah, let's play all the while.
Let's do a little while.
Yeah, let's see.
Yeah, we got to go for it. Yeah.
On stardust with nothing to say. Your pupils dilating on the wilds, a band up in the sky, playing your favorite song. You know it won't be long. Come tomorrow, should be long gone. If arch can't be sold, arch no one else to hold. Should keep a guest all the while. Sunrise to whisper your name to black skies and set again. shove her home of home. Shit, she's got plenty to hide in this place. Born baby, burn it all down. Come tomorrow, she'll be long gone. Don't like silver, don't like gold. She'll dance among the waves of sea, spiral like stars, and then she'll sleep in the shade of the tree. And that's where she'll